Oh, hi there, folks. It's me, Mr. Plinkett, and today we're going to talk about something that's been grinding my gears for quite some time now. Series 1 of the Doctor Who revival from 2005. Now, let me just say right off the bat, this is the worst thing to happen to science fiction since Jar Jar Binks. And trust me, that's saying something. So, where do I even begin with this monstrosity? Let's start with Doctor Who himself, this new guy, Christopher McEccleston. I mean, what the heck is going on with his ears? He looks like a taxi with its doors open. And that accent.
There were key moments that I would tune in for, and that would be a regeneration. Because as a child, I was fascinated by the concept of a character remaining the same but looking different. I thought that was fascinating, and secondary to that, I wanted to see how they would do it technically. And the other time I would tune in was the inside of the Dalek.
It's like he's trying to speak with a mouthful of marbles. Just terrible. They should have stuck with Tom Baker or something. And what's the deal with this Rose Tyler character? She's supposed to be the audience's surrogate, but all she does is run around screaming and making googly eyes at Doctor Who. Where's the depth? The complexity? It's like they took a page out of a cheesy romance novel and called it character development.
Come here. I think you need a doctor.
And don't get me started on the special effects. I've seen better CGI in my cat's litter box. The Daleks look like they were made in a high school woodshop class. I mean, the original series had more convincing rubber suits. And speaking of the Daleks, they used to be the most feared villains in the galaxy. Now they're just a bunch of glorified trash cans on wheels. They've lost their menace, their charm, everything. And what's the deal with this TARDIS? It used to be this mysterious ancient time machine thingy. Now it's just a blue police box that looks like it came straight out of a toy store. I miss the old TARDIS, the one with character and personality. Look, folks, I could go on and on about the countless ways this new Doctor Who series fails to live up to the classic one, but I don't want to waste any more of my precious time on it. It's a disgrace to the legacy of the Doctor, and I can't believe they ever brought it back. If you want to watch some real Doctor Who, go dust off those old VHS tapes of the original series and forget this travesty ever happened. Well, that's enough ranting for today. Thanks for joining me, and remember, if you want quality sci-fi, stick to the classics. This newfangled Doctor Who just ain't worth your time. Oh, I forgot my pizza rolls.